Hello, how to solve square root of 5x is equals to cube root of 4x to find the value of x. So, to cancel this square root, we'll multiply by square on both sides. So, it will be 5x square root is equals to cube root of 4x. Then, we multiply square in both sides. Then, this square will cancel with square root, so it will be 5x is equals to this square will multiply here inside in 4x, so it will be 4x bracket square, then all under cube root. Then we are going to multiply by cube in both sides, so it will be 5x is equals to cube root of 4x bracket square. Then we multiply by cube in both sides. So, this cube will cancel with this cube root. Then here 5 power of 3 is 125 and here is x power of 3. So, it will be equal to, this will cancel, so it will be 4x bracket square. Then our equation will be 125 x power of 3 is equals to 4 square is 16, and then here is x square. Then this we take to the left side, so it will be 125 x power of 3 minus 16 x square is equal to 0. Then we can see here x square is common, so x square out of bracket, this divided by x square is 125 x minus this divided by x square is 16, bracket is equal to 0. Now we have two cases where x square is equal to 0 and 125 x minus 16 is equal to 0. Now from here we apply square root in both sides. So this square root will cancel with square, then x is equal to plus or minus 0. Therefore x is equal to 0. So this is one of the value of x. And in this case, we take negative 16 to the right side. So it will be 125x is equals to 16. Then we divide by 125 in both sides. So this and this will cancel. Therefore, x is equals to 16 over 125. So this is the other value of x. Don't forget these steps. To miss out, subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video. Bye bye.